Hello, it's Fishwob Geek, and I am back today, and I am finally going to go and kill my first dragon and start dragons spawning into the world. Yay, I'm actually excited. I do like the dragons when we finally start killing them. So, after last time, wasn't too bad actually, finding little hidden vampire and delivering her back to Grumpy Vampire Daddy. I've gotten that taken care of, so that stops them randomly going into town and killing people. Well, that's the theory anyway. So yeah, finally taking the time out to go and kill dragons and start the whole dragonborn thing. I'm excited for this. I do love fighting the dragons, even when they're occasionally a pain in the ass. Ooh, butterflies. Come here. Let me catch you. Oh, okay. I actually didn't mean to harvest the lavender, even though I was reading it and everything. Bugger. Finally, caught one. There we go. I can't walk past butterflies and not try and catch them.
I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. If that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're doing.
Well, they're brave, I'll give them that much.
Still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinderet, save us. Here he comes again.
Yes, he does.
And make every arrow count.
We'll go for 60 seconds. Should be long enough. Where'd he go? Come here, I only have 60 seconds to make this count. Oh, that was a waste. Oh, yeah, okay. Tiny bit toasty. Thank you. Probably should. I'm not wasting a. Ooh, maybe I should. Land, you bastard! Oh, okay. Now you're focused on me. Yeah, okay. Crispy critter him, that's fine. Woohoo! I think I might have actually got the killing shot. Is he gonna... Yeah, that's just cool, isn't it?
Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
Sure. Yeah, let's go with that.
Only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. Of According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn. Oh, magic. That way. Shouts. Favorite. Equip.
What are you talking about?
Poof!
The only time I think you can truly get away with that.
The dragon blood in it. Like old Tiberceptin himself.
I've never heard of Tiberceptin killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irla? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irla. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business? Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about.
Flapping your gums. I like that phrase.
Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Haskar. You ain't an orc.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. You must be. You really are Dragonborn.
Yep, fine. Gonna go back and tell Jarl all about it. They're just going to flap their gums for a little while longer. It's actually disappointing going up this dragon this late in the game because I'm way more powerful than I'm used to being. And that almost makes it a disappointment. Almost. There is something satisfying, no matter how overpowered you are, about killing a dragon. Oh, look how nice that place looks from a distance. I never really thought about that before. It is suitably imposing, although I think now the crazy assassins, cultists, sorry, although they are. Oh, I actually almost forgot about that part. I was too busy thinking about the fact that now that I've unlocked the Dragonborn stuff, the cultists are going to start spawning and trying to kill me. Although I think they only do it a couple of times, to be honest, before you get the cultist orders, and then you can go and travel to Solstheim. And I think because they're only focused on me, they're not going to kill too many of the hapless villagers who would try and kill them regardless. So that's not too bad. It's not like I'm going to have to go out of my way to try and stop NPCs from dying. I'm sure it's at level 10 that they start spawning in, unless it's level 20. I could be wrong about that. We'll find out if they start trying to kill me, I guess. Yes, I did. And I think it was actually me. I think I was lucky enough to get the final shot. So I'll just quickly dump my stuff. Probably should get around to buying some improvements for the house. In fact, I might do that while I'm up there. I've got a decent stack of money. Yes, weight 15. I think you can genuinely feck right off. I'm looking forward to doing Meridia's Beacon. I do like that. Anything else I need to get rid of? Two keys to the stables, eh? Yeah, I don't need that. Oh, keep them. It's fine. Yeah, I'll probably sell that stuff to somebody. Yep. Got the heaviest shit out of the way, so let's go up. Let's get Lydia, warrior pony, destined to carry my stuff. And to be fair, she's pretty handy in a fight.
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
Oh, no, actually, to be honest, I was just walking past when you annoyed me.
There's been talk amongst the gods. You are.
Ta-da.
Nah,
not today, child. I'm certainly not going to adopt you. I might adopt a child later on when... perhaps when I've built my own house. But not in that house, because I'd have to get rid of my little, apothecary's table. Am I going to build a house or am I just going to buy more? I might try and... I like the one in Riften, that's quite nice. Can't remember what you have to do to get that one, though. Right, I need to equip that.
The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that.
Like it, it's sort of... I'm not looking at Dragonborn.
It's true. The Greybeards really were summoning...
I mean, I like it from the first point of view, but I also like reminding myself that my character exists and is awesome.
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world. The Dragonborn is said to...
Although, I need better armor. Doesn't quite match right now.
To a thune or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to.
I do think leather looks better than the elven stuff.
As you return to Whiterun, that was the voice of the Greybeards summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do
with you? You're just a douchebag.
As he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragon?
Nord nonsense. You are aware of where you are and what your job is right now.
These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avanichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course.
Oh, you meant all the disrespect.
What do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again.
I'll be honest, it's not 7,000 steps.
Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place.
I'm not even sure it's 3,000 steps.
Disconnected from the troubles of this...
Maybe.
I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord. Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Huh. Weird.
I'll be glad to help you. And of course, now...
Yeah, whatever.
What would you like to purchase?
Yes.
Very well. I'll make the... Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Yes.
Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
No, I'm done. Thank you.
If you decide to purchase some decorations.
I haven't done any bounties to hand in to you.
Dragon's Reach. May the gods watch over your battle, friend.
Oh, Lydia. Hello, Lydia. Wait till we get you decked out with some good stuff.
Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. Lead the way. Still here.
I think I've got...
sworn to carry your burdens.
Oh my god, I hope I don't get to hear that a lot. Do I have anything decent? Axe of Whiterun. Well... it's actually not that good, but... thought I was going to have something better to give you, and I actually don't. Sort of sucks. I really should have kept something back for you. My bad.
You lead, I'll follow.
I will pick up some decent stuff for you soon. What have you got right now? Just a sword? Yeah, we'll get you something strong and two-handed, maybe. Actually, Lydia's good with staffs. I normally just sell them because I'm not a fan, but I might just give that stuff to her. She surprised me once because I'd obviously been giving her everything so that I wasn't carrying as much.
Patron of the great clan,
yeah, I'll get to that later. And yeah, one day we were attacking something and she just started whipping. I thought there was another wizard around. And I was like, holy shit, Lydia, you're kicking ass with that staff, so...
When the Empire surrendered.
Blah 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 blah. Let's go.
I ain't done nothing.
You probably haven't done anything today, but we'll get to you sooner or later, sunshine. I'm excited. This feels like starting Skyrim properly. Finally.
I mostly do.
Ooh. That's a nice character model. Cloak actually looks kind of cool. His hands look a little weird though. Right, is it quicker to fast travel and then walk or just walk the whole way? Well, it is obviously quicker to fast travel since we've gone part of the way already, but what could be more fun? Is that... oh no, still stealing. I'm not going to steal a horse. I can't buy a horse from there anymore. Poor horsey, who feeds you? Who looks after you? Because these two... died. What was it? Hellhounds, I think? I think it was hellhounds. Anyway, let's have a look at the map. And... weird. We are obviously going... to there. What have we discovered on the way? What's that? Snapleg Cave. Or do I approach it from that side and go that way? I think the path, if we go to Fort Amol, I think there's a path that comes this way. Or is it this bit? Because you don't get a real good representation, but... Which bit? Do you know what? Snapleg Cave. Let's travel there. Wow, yes, you're starting to tell me about Solstheim now. So, what is that? I forget what that ore is. So, in fact, Lydia, do you feel like going into Snaplight Cave? I can't remember what's in it. What soul gems do I have? Got common, couple of lessers, and two empty petties. Right, okay, that's fine. Weapons, I will go with my bow. And maybe we can get something decent out of this. Oh, steel arrows? Don't think so. Thank you. I forgot it always defaults to the most rubbish feckin' thing in your inventory. And what's in here? Spiders, maybe? Oh, wait. Is that just... Oh, do you know what? I'm not wasting it. Wrong button. On that, I will go with crossbow. Which is kind of a waste, but I'd rather not waste a soul gem on a skeever. I'm not going to waste any more bolts either, because I'm going to let... Go on. Thank you. Right, just in case there's anything interesting, we'll go back to that. Do you know what? We'll just use the steel arrows because there's only six of them. Wasn't there another skeever around here somewhere? Oh, there he is. Steel bolt. That totally looks like stuff I should be able to steal. Taproot? Why can't I steal taproot? I should totally be able to take that stuff. And that's just a tease. What is in here? Ooh. Oh god, no. Nope. Didn't even know you detected me. I'm not detected, that's for sure. Best, huh? Going to enjoy. Oh, no, Lydia, don't get in my way, please. Oh, shit. Oh. That's fine. See, I do like Lydia. She's alright, but in some situations she's just a pain in the ass. Did you kill her? I think you must have. Two witches, is that it? Well, you might have some good loot. Ooh. Hello. Hello, hello, torch bug. Come here, let me. No, come here, let me pick you. Let me. Probably could just jump up on that, couldn't I? There we go. Right, yes, your loot. I was checking out your loot. Do you have anything? Ooh. Oh, that's actually not bad. Why is it stealing? Also, can you do anything with soul gems? I can't remember. The fragments, rather. I'm gonna give you something decent in a second. What did I steal? Why was something stealing and something's not? Yeah.
I'm right behind you.
I'm going to give you some stuff. Right. You can have. In fact, I'm going to use that. You can have that. You can also have some steel arrows. That could be very useful in your hands. How about a steel dagger? How about an iron dagger for that matter? How about everything I don't want to carry? Oh, I still have some stuff. Use its shield, don't you? Maybe that will help you block. I'm gonna keep those. You can carry stuff like. Really don't know what I can do with those. Alright, so petty. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Yeah, see, you've got a nice sword. You probably won't even. Oh, cooking pot. I haven't done any cooking for a while. Can I make anything useful? Ah. Check that out. I do like. Oh, I've only got one bit of salt. That's going to severely limit what I can do. Oh, what does I need for to cook? It is butter. I've got a lot of mud crab legs. I'm gonna need to buy some butter. Didn't even know I should be keeping an eye out for that. Right, so there was. There's not much in here. Why can't I take these? You don't find these very often. I should clearly be able to. Right, is that. That must have been where I came in. Aha! What's up here? Is there a way up there? You know, it looks like there should be. Oh no! Did I come in that way? Or that way? Oh, I must have come in that way, so let's explore up this way. That's probably just going to be my exit. Just in case there's anything else here. No, no arrows equipped. You don't automatically equip arrows. That's. I'd like to call bullshit on that, if I may. Yeah, pretty good shot, I think. Don't know exactly what it was targeting, apart from just the wall. There's bound to be a spider in here. Maybe a giant one? Oh, wow, there's right. Still not targeting me, so. That was epically rubbish. Oh, there's a man. Okay, you took care of that for me. Oh, what? Yes, that's the one I shot into the ground. That's only exact. There must be more. Yeah, maybe it's not. Ah, no. Yeah, I knew there'd be something else coming out of this. I think you've paralyzed it. That's brilliant. Dude, that was genius. Oh, that was totally the best idea, giving you that staff. And you used it really smart as well. I like that. I'm also quite impressed that Bandit got in here. Weird. I thought this would take me out to that exit over the cave. Oh wait, there it is. Yeah, that's the way I came in, isn't it? So it must be... That I can't tell. No, nothing else. Yeah, okay, what's down this bit? Oh! Wasn't expecting to see that. No soul gem large enough. Was it just you? I think it might have just been you. Okay, let's just explore this bit then. Cool. Do you have anything else? Oh, yeah, I'll take that shit. Anything else? Nope, let's just carry on. Anything back here? No. No. I came in that way. Criminally unaware of her surroundings. Ooh, something in a cage. Are you dead? Yes. I don't know why you're dead. Okay. Oh right, you just took all the aggro. Oh, Hagravens, I hate Hagravens. Trying not to hit Lydia, which is more of a challenge than it seems. Oh, no, no, no. Lydia, my kill. Yeah! Ooh. I captured your soul. What kind of soul do you have? And I would let you go, but I'll be honest. I'm gonna kill you more. I'm pretty sure you're gonna kill me. I mean, it feels a little rude. No, don't run away. I want your goddamn Spriggan heart. Come here. No, don't. Ooh. Oh, see, this just feels wrong, but it's best to not actually attacking me. Ooh, I feel horrible. Oh, you're actually a... Oh, now you're pissed. No. Oh. Oh, you're just running away again. This actually feels... Oh, even Lydia's not attacking you. Oh. I actually feel a tiny bit bad. Oh. Yeah, no, I do feel a little bit bad about that. But I wanted your taproot. Don't judge me. Okay, so that was in there. Right, let's search in here. Soul-tame troll skull. It's way too heavy. And where's your body? Oh, hag. Let's take everything. Where's the hag raven gone? Where did you land? Oh, there you are. Upgraven feathers. Yeah, that was that way. I actually feel... Ooh, poison. Wheat. It's kind of useful. Nah, I'm not gonna make anything, but I will search. Sorry, Lydia. Orcish Bow of Torpor, that's stamina damage. Excellent. So I can still use something that's not my crossbow, using up the steel bolts, which at this point is harder to replace than I'd like them to be. So I can go ahead and use something that isn't going to potentially waste soul gems. Well, there's actually more to this place than I thought. Wait, what? Yeah. Fairly certain that's not the way we came in, is it? How did we come in over there? Move, Lydia. Oh, you can't jump up there, but cool. Right, that was a fun little diversion. Okie dokie, where are we going now? We're gonna carry on up the road. I think you're just a fox. Yep, good call, fox. Oh wait, I never did check to see what size those souls were. So I've got lesser, lesser, lesser. Oh, and a common. So that makes me feel better. So do I have Alright, so I've still got one empty petty. Don't have any more lesser, and I'm not gonna, you know what? I'm gonna equip a different bow, because I don't want to waste any souls. In fact, I should have just, yeah. Go up here, and... yeah, that's fine. Favorite you as well. Little Bimble. Don't think we're that far away. I'm still not having anything to do with you. I'm still certain you'll lead me into a stupid ambush. I can't be arsed dealing with that. Let's just run. Wonder. Yeah, he leads me up here and these guys kill me. Really? It's... No. Look at it later. I mean, that's potentially a lot of fun. But I think I've gotten well, not lost. But I have lost track of the path. That's fine. Which is... ooh. Nordic Barnacle, rather. Don't know what I just said, but it wasn't the right thing. Come on. Come on, darting. There we go. Oh! Wait, where'd you go? Did I catch you? Possibly not. Right, okay. That's actually useful for later. Where's that? Is that what? Ah, clay. Wait, does this not auto-fit? Oh god, no, it's clay. It doesn't, does it? I'll just mine that till the cows come home. Yeah. I've almost forgot about that. I could have easily gotten distracted. What's this one? It's right here. I like shroud hearth. I didn't realise Gearman's Hall was that close. Fair enough. Right, put my weapon away, won't need it. And I shall introduce myself to the locals. Where's the bar?
Maybe I'd have summoned the Dragonborn from High Rothgar.
Was that it down there?
What could it mean?
Where's that? Nope, you're at the farm. Oh, hang on. Chicken's eggs. Oh, wheat. I'll take some wheat and... yeah. Oh, no.
Settle down to have children. Think twice before
Nope, thank you, Lydia. We're nice, non-threatening people. Oh, I think that's the in tavern bar type place. I think that's it there. Yeah, that must be it. There's the sign. Let's go in and introduce ourselves to the locals. Vilmarin, that's it. Nope, not stealing. Nope, not talking to you.
Would you care to hear me play my lute?
Oh, I want to talk to Wilhelm.
Why were you?
Right, for starters, yep, give me a bounty.
The Greybeards are a solitary lot. I don't think they've ever ventured outside their monastery. We get the occasional pilgrim passing through here on their way to the summit, but almost all of them have returned disappointed.
Tell me more about the barrow.
They're haunted, and you should stay away. I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul. Fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. I think they're guarding it. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow?
Well, you could just not tell people that it's haunted.
If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest. About a year or two ago, some fella named Windelius came through. Said he was some kind of a treasure hunter. I warned him not to go in there, just like I warned you. The very next night, we heard screams from the barrow. We never saw him again. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Oh really, is that it? That kind of... Oh wait. Just one butter. I don't think I want anything else. Have I got anything to sell? You can have dog meat. I don't think I can do anything with dog meat. I can have walker meat because that's quite heavy. You can have that because that's heavy. I'm keeping them. You can have that. 14 potatoes, that's a lot. I don't need rabbit legs. Keep the salmon meat though. That's not a bad selection. I can make some venison stew. Let me see if I got tomatoes, leeks, carrots, cabbages. I think I can make some good stuff out of that.
If you're headed up to the monastery,
do you have somewhere I can cook? No, it doesn't look like you do, actually. Excuse me. Thank you.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
I don't like you. Where is...
What do you
want? Oh no, wait, I think I meet him on the bridge actually. Yeah, I don't have anywhere to cook anything. I'll have to save it. Actually, do I take Lydia up? I can't remember if she's useful up there. We will come down and investigate the barrel afterwards, but...
I used to like you.
That's nice and purple. I like that. That's cool.
On
your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day.
Clement!
On your way to High... Mostly food supply. The Greybeards tend not to get out. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to chuck. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be. Really? Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of this... Well, there's the occasional wolf. Other than that, watch your footing. In these... I've been to the monastery many times, but I've never... Being masters of the Thuum, they could... Well, not that they would. They seem peaceful, but I wouldn't want to provoke them.
There we go. So, we've made our way to Iverstead. Because I'd already come down this way, it didn't take me nearly as long as it normally does. Normally it's a fun little walk, though. We've picked up the mission to take the supplies up. We've learned about the barrel, which I'm going to investigate soon, because I think it's a fun one to do. And, yeah, that's enough for today. I think next episode we will walk up the not 7,000 steps, I don't care what you tell me, and meet the Greybeards, learn more about dragon shouts, and pick up that little mission for, is it the Horn of Jurgen Windcaller, something like that. Anyway, that's what we'll do next episode. For now, I think that's enough. I hope you've enjoyed yourself. I know I have, and I hope you'll join me for more next time.